Deep in the Forest of Albion lay the small town of Oakvale, unchanged by time and untouched by the sword. Here lived a boy and his family, a boy dreaming of greatness, of one day being a hero. Sometimes he imagined himself as a noble knight or a powerful wizard. And other times he dreamt he'd be an evil warrior. But in all his dreams of greatness, he could not possibly imagine the power of the destiny that lay before him.
Come on, wake up. Daydreaming again, were you? Just like your mother, mind always wandering. Well, let it wander off to find your sister, will you? She's out playing by the Barrowfields gate. Remember, you haven't given her a birthday present yet. Don't tell me you forgot to get her one. Well, I'm not bailing you out this time, son. I tell you what, I'll give you a gold piece for each good deed you do around Oakvale. That should be enough to buy her a present. Now, get moving and stay out of trouble. Let me hear some good reports about your behavior, and I'll give you some money for your sister.
I've never even met this woman. Who is she?
Look, Sonny, keep your... My wife's at home with our little... But a man should be entitled... Tell you what, if you keep this little secret, I'll give you a gold piece. Good lad. Here, have this gold piece. My advice to you, don't get tied down to one woman. Look after yourself. Forget everyone else. Stop thinking about you.
No, you just...
He's in for...
Honestly, where's that good-for-nothing husband?
Where's that filthy labour? With some woman I run his house, bring up his children, and what do I get in return? Nothing. If you find him, let me know, won't you? You have? Right. I'm gonna turn him into balverine food. Thank you, young sir, for telling me.
Right, got you, you little ruffian. I've heard reports that you've been doing bad deeds. Accessory to improper man and lady behaviour. That sort of behaviour is not acceptable. If you were older, you'd be apprehended and fined by the town guards. You need to decide if behaving like that is worth it, my young friend. I'll leave it at that for now, but think about what I've said.
He'd steal your apples as soon as up you out with your chores. That boy don't know the difference between right and wrong. I'm not sure what to make of you, lad.
Hello, lad. I'm a trader. I wander the world buying and selling wares, especially to fine folk like your good self. Some little girl I saw said you have a sister, and it's her birthday. And it seems you haven't got her a present yet. It just so happens that I have a rather nice box of sweets here. Guaranteed to put a smile on any sister's face for only 3 gold pieces. I'm afraid you seem to be short of funds, Sonny. Just 3 gold coins is all I ask, and your sister will love them. Remember, your father will give you money if he hears good reports about you.
Goodness, listen, lad, could you do me a favour? I've got to, you know, answer a call of nature. Oh, stay here and watch this stock for me. There's a good lad. Just stand between those 2 stacks and don't move. I'll put a good word in for you when I get back. Right, won't be long.
My cousin says that the barrels in these warehouses might have stuff in them. Quick, while he's away, smash his barrels up and see what's inside. Unless you're too scared. Unless you're just a big blubbing girl. Come on, let's go and break stuff. Are you just gonna stand there like a lemon? Now, being good is so boring. Wouldn't you prefer to be smashing things? Come on! There's still time before he gets back! Oh, you come on! There's still time Fine. Have your stupid good deed then.
Excellent. Thanks, lad. You've done me a big favour. I'll let your dad know what a splendid watchman you made.
Please find Rosie, my little...
Look, there's a little swine.
What? You again? I'm hearing of your mischief rather regularly. Shall we remind ourselves?
Destruction of a person's vendibles. Accessory to improper man and lady behaviour. Do you realise the trouble you'd be in if you weren't such a little 'un? Now go and keep yourself out of trouble.
That boy don't know the difference between right and wrong. I'm not sure what to make of you, lad. He'd steal your apples as soon as up you out with your chores.
I'm a man of my word. So, here's the gold for your good deeds. But if you think that I'll turn a blind eye to your mischief, you're very wrong. Look, try to keep out of trouble, please, for me. So, have you got enough money for a gift for Teresa?
I've still got these sweets. Quickly, give me 3 gold pieces now, and they're yours. Young sir, they are yours.
You never can tell with that kid.
Brother, I hope you haven't forgotten what day it is, like you did last year. I'm sorry if I woke you up last night. It was another of those dreams. I was standing in this field when something happened, but I can't remember what. Never mind that, though. I'm still waiting for my present. I knew you were going to bring me chocolates. It's just like my dream. Come on, let's go home. Mother will be back for my party any minute now. Wait, there's something wrong.
Bandits!
It's really happening. They're here. You've got to hide.
Evil had come to Oakvale. Bandits wielding torches and steel, slaying and burning all in their path. Blood-red flames lit the night as the villagers screamed and begged for mercy, and soon their bodies filled the streets. Then the raiders reached the last house where the boy and his family lived. It was them they had slaughtered so many to find. The father fought to protect his kin, but he was no warrior and fell mortally wounded. The bandits ripped the house apart, but could not find the boy. Through torture and threats, his mother and sister remained silent, and their furious attackers took them both. From the nearby woods, the boy watched as all he knew was taken away. His whole life was crushed to ashes. He was alone.
We must leave. It's not safe here. They're all dead. You don't want to join them, do you? Then give me your hand. A stronger stomach than that. Come on. Save your energy, boy. It's not me you want to fight. You might not realize it, but I just saved your life. There's nothing left for you in Oakvale. And if you'd stayed, you'd be as dead as the rest of them. Come with me. My name is Maze. And I'm the head of the Guild of Heroes. You must have heard of it. You'll find nowhere safer in all of Albion, nor a better place to call your home. And if it's vengeance you want, you'll need the training only we can offer. Here we are. I'll introduce you to the Guildmaster. He'll be your guide from now on. I have a new student for you. Put him in the dorm upstairs, with the girl.
You don't look much like hero material to me, but Maze knows what he's doing, I suppose. Well, follow me then. You'll be sharing this room with Whisper, one of our brightest young pupils. She's playing in the woods right now, but you'll meet her in the morning. For now, you should get some sleep. Your training starts tomorrow.
It's time to wake up. You must be my roommate. Shorter than I expected. My name's Whisper. I've been here for a month. Had the room to myself till now, too. But that's all right. You know you talk in your sleep. Sounded like a bad nightmare. Happens to a lot the first week. Some don't even last that long. You won't either if you don't get moving. The Guildmaster is waiting for us in the map room. You don't want to be late on your first day. Follow me. Looks like the Guildmaster got tired of waiting for you. He's probably at the training grounds across the river. Let's go! The Guild front door. Can you imagine what it'll be like when we're ready to leave? The library. You can learn a lot from the books here. This is the guild shop. When you're older, you can buy stuff here. I like this part of the guild. The cloisters are so quiet.
I did it in 50 seconds! No one has beaten that!
You've finally prized yourself from your pillow, I see. All right, lad. It's time to see if you've any potential. Get in the ring. Now then, I want you to hit that dummy as hard as you can. Just keep going till I tell you to stop. Making much of an impact there, are you? Here, try with this. Ah, now that's more like it. When you destroy an enemy like this dummy, it drops an experience orb. These orbs contain the knowledge gained from killing the creature. It's very important that you collect these orbs, or you won't learn anything. Now pick it up. Well done, lad. Now then, tomorrow we'll... That's the guild alarm. Sounds like there might be something loose in the woods. This is a good opportunity to test your spirit. I'll wait for you at the Guildwood's entrance while you deal with the problem. Once you're done, we can talk about starting your training. You can't expect to train as a hero if you can't deal with a few insects. Good work, lad. Those beetles can be a damn nuisance. Here, I think you've earned yourself some pocket money for that. If you want more gold, I'm sure the servants could use your help with something. Or you can get an early night. Come and see me when you're ready. You look tired after killing those beetles.
Chuck us over a beer.
Get me a drink, any drink.
All right, all right.
Chuck us over a beer.
Oh, I'd like a cool drink, a beer, please.
You again. Want a drink? Well, you can't.
Can I have a little of foaming beer?
Give me some beer.
Don't hang around here, sonny.
Beer?
Oh, yeah,
I love
drink.
A cold beer.
Any drink.
Well, if it wasn't for my injured leg,
No chance! I'm the fastest guild apprentice by miles!
You're the most... We're discussing whether I'm the fastest apprentice in this guild. I ran to the demon door and back in 50 seconds! Beat that!
Right then. Get to the demon door and back and talk to me in 50 seconds. I'm the fastest!
You look tired after killing those beetles.
Your path is dark. Only a light will reveal it, and you're not bright enough.
No, you're not.
You again? You didn't do Right then, get to the demon door and back and talk to me in 50 seconds. Yes, I am.
Not.
Sorry. Yes, I am. You again? You didn't do too well last time, remember? Right then, get to the demon.
No, you're not.
Your path is dark. Oh, your path is dark. Oh, your path is dark. Only a light will reveal.
Yes, I am. Sorry, you're...
No, you're not.
You again? You did... Right then. Yes, I am.
No, you're not.
You look tired of... Your training is a... The guild was now the boy's life. The memory of the Oakvale flames still scorched his mind, but soon he had no thought other than training, and he became stronger and more agile with every passing year. His days were filled with grueling exercises, the nights with study in the library. Finally, he was ready to become a guild apprentice, just as Maze had foreseen. The real training was about to begin.
Get out of bed, lazy bones. We were supposed to meet the guildmaster on the other side of the river, but that was an hour ago. We better get going. Race you there.
Late again. You can put that old stick away. We'll begin training with real weapons now. Get used to the weight of this sword, and let's see if you can hit Whisper with it.
Come on then. Let's see what you've got, farm boy. Is that the best you've got?
Come on, lad. Hit her.
I'm waiting. Come on, you farmhand.
Now pay attention. What I'm about to teach you could well save your life one day. The life of a hero is a dangerous one, and you must learn to block your enemy's attacks if you expect to live long. Whisper will try to hit you, but you can block her attacks with your sword. Not all blows can be blocked, but you should be able to handle anything Whisper can throw at you.
I'll hit you next time.
Don't let her attacks through, boy. Well done. Now let's see if you can combine attack and defense. Ah, hello, Thunder. Come to check on your sister's progress, have you?
You could say that. Whisper told me you've got her training with some farm boy.
Maze thinks the boy has great potential.
Enough to keep up with my Whisper. Ha!
Well, why don't we see? Whisper and the boy are just working on their melee skills now. All right, children, let's see who has learnt the most in their training. This'll be a no-holds-barred duel. Just like your final melee test. Prepare yourselves.
I'll hit you next time.
All wrong, Whisper. You need to practice more. Shame you couldn't see me fight in the arena. You might have learned a thing or two. Keep training if you want to go there yourself one day.
I could have beaten him if you hadn't stopped us.
We have few enough heroes as it is, without the two of you tearing each other apart in training. Speaking of which, meet me as I make my way to the archery range, when you're ready to continue your lessons.
Oh, and about your melee performance?
Very good, lad. Keep fighting like that and you'll go far.
Then meet me by the archery range to continue your training. Let's continue our training with the bow.
To begin with, see if you can hit the three stationary targets. And put some effort into it. The longer you pull back your bowstring, the more damage you will cause.
But make sure you stay within the circle. Now, lock onto the target.
You hit all the targets. Unfortunately, most foes don't stand still. So let's see how you fare against moving targets. You have a minute to score as many points as you can. The front target is worth 1 point, the middle one is worth 3, and the one at the back will score you 9 points.
And remember, the longer you pull back your bowstring, the more damage the shot will cause.
More damage means more points, but you have to balance power, firing rate, and accuracy. Let's see what you can do. Come on, lad. Get your bow out.
Master.
Nice aiming.
Next, we will learn about the ways of the will.
Speak to me when you're ready to continue with your training. I'll be heading to the island by the waterfalls.
Any apprentices want to practice melee combat?
It's time to learn about will powers. We'll begin by striking these strong dummies with lightning.
All right, let's see what you've got. That's it. See how many you can hit in half a minute. Only attack dummies that are facing the center of the island. You won't get any points for hitting one on the back. You will only waste valuable mana. Using your willpowers depletes your mana, and once used, it takes time to replenish. Excellent use of magic. Well done. Very good, lad. You have learnt the three hero disciplines. We can now move on to your final test if you're ready. Or you can spend some more time exploring the guild. I believe Whisper is about to go into the guild woods if you wish to join her.
Very well. I'll be in the map room when you're ready to continue.
Any princes want to practice melee combat?
The beetle nest is just at the top of the... Wait. Did you hear that? It's coming from over there. Bandits. If only we could get across that stream. I know. Why don't you use your bow? Or some of that lightning the guildmaster taught you? I'll heal you if you get hurt. We did it! Did you see the look on their faces? Wait till the guildmaster hears about this.
Princes want to practice melee combat?
Oh, these bloody birds.
I need someone to kill the sparrows nesting around the guild. Disgusting vermin. Those damn sparrows are making a right mess of the guild. Just look at them.
I'll pay you 5 gold for everyone you kill. Just come and see me every time you kill another one. Killed any of the blighters yet?
Can you all hear me now? Ah, there we go, I put myself on.
The boy mastered the skills quickly, but there was always more to learn.
That's better.
For years, the guild was his home, his school, and his life.
There we go.
But as time passed, his thoughts returned always to the world outside.
So clever.
The life he had lost. The family that had been torn from him. At last, only the final day of tests remained. Success would mark the end of his training. He would receive the guild seal and be free to forge his own destiny. He would become a hero. Before you graduate, there is one final test you must complete. Enter the guild woods and go to the log at the top of the hill. The test will be revealed to you there. Good luck.
Go to the whiteout. Who? I'm going to do some murdering.
Archery grading! Any apprentices for archery?
You're already doing a test.
Yeah,
finish that one.
Oh, all right.
Any apprentices want to practice melee combat? Finish your other test before you...
What are you doing out here, boy?
Archery grading! Any apprentices for archery grading?
Are we doing Will first, or...?
What are you doing out here, boy?
No, we're going to the woods. Where am I? Up here to the woods.
I suppose you're wondering how you pass the final test then. It's simple. You must defeat me. Using all you've learned in your years of training. We'll begin with your sword. God. Hit me, if you can. A good strike. Good. You're quick. Very good. Now, shoot me with your bow. Don't get too close.
Fine. does he go? Come on.
Excellent! And finally, cast lightning at me.
That sounds like Patrick Allen.
That's enough. Yes, quite impressive for a novice. You will find real battles rather more fatal than this. But you have passed your final test, and you're ready to receive your guild seal from the guildmaster.
Right. To the guild. We do the gradings as well.
Well, this is the day, lad. I remember the first night you came to us, and look at you now. Maze's faith in you was well placed. Now come along. The graduation ceremony will take place in the Chamber of Fate, the oldest part of the guild. Let the apprentices approach. For many years now, you have worked hard to earn yourselves the title of hero. Today, that apprenticeship ends and you go out into the world to do great deeds. Deeds that will bring you the gratitude of thousands, or strike fear into their hearts. These are dark times. The shadows of Albion are stirring, and strange winds are blowing. Your choices, whether they lead you down the path of good or evil, will change the face. Now, take your guild seals and venture forth as heroes.
Right. Where now?
It's time for you to leave us, lad. But you're still very much part of the guild. On the map table, you will find details of any quests the people of Albion wish heroes to perform. And you'll need to return often to focus all your experience into new skills. Only by doing this regularly will you advance as a hero. Step into the light, and I'll show you how to do this.
Right, what are we going to upgrade? Physique, health, toughness. Is it level 2 as well, can we?
No, apparently not. There is little else for me to teach you, but I will always be around to offer you guidance. And your guild seal will allow me to communicate with you at all times. You will also notice it flashing when you have enough experience to spend. I have given you a basic pack of supplies. It'll be enough for a while. Now there's a whole world for you to explore.
How am I getting a scar already?
Check the guild for more quests.
Yeah, you do not. Right, what have we got? Wasp menace. Right, I guess we're going to menacing some wasps then.
Go and fight the wasp queen at the...
Known as Chicken Chaser, I believe.
Is he going to let me out the door? No, apparently not. Shush, put the sword off. There you go. Right. It's to the picnic area.
Hey, hi. Look, could you do me a massive favor? My name's Cyril.
Yeah,
me and some friends had a little party here the other night. And I met this drop-dead gorgeous girl from Oakvale. Oh, Myra. I mean, she was a stunner. At least I think she was. But I also thought the trees around us were running around on little chocolate legs, if you see what I mean. Anyway, I really want to see her again. Well, probably. I mean, maybe it was just the mushrooms and she's actually just an ugly stick victim. Even if she isn't, what if she doesn't like me? I'm going to take my chances all the same. Please, take this letter to her in Oakvale. I must know how she feels. The suspense is killing me. Oh, one more thing. Don't try to pass the letter off as your own. I've spent weeks perfecting its sublime poetry.
Bit of a moochie round.
Mm-hmm.
Looking to make a purchase?
No, I'm looking to get out of here and go to that blooming...
Remember, following the gold markers on your map will lead you to your quest objective.
Can I help you?
What took you so long? Follow me! Wasps are attacking the picnic area! It's this way!
Coming now. Right, lead on, Macduff.
It's this way!
Yes, I'm coming.
Oh, to have a sword again. I...
Hurry! It's this way! Please! You've got to save my friend!
Oh. Shut up with your mithering. Right, can I even get to Oakvale again yet? No, not yet. They have some big old menacing looking wasps.
Saving me. I'm going to tell everyone about it.
Quest trophies, this very hero, this possible renown increased.
Yes. You've received a new quest card.
Good, good. Ah, shut up.
Maze is looking for you. He waits for you in the Barstone Tavern.
let's go through the... I think this is how we get to Oakvale.
You know how. Pleasant day to you, sir. Greetings again.
Only good thing that happened to
so get out of here.
Topography and everything's always so off.
Nice to see
Look at this filthy pile of rags. He really expects people to give him gold. Well, if you want, I'll tell you something that'll really annoy him. If you can get him to leave, it'll be so funny.
Well, I'll be here if you change him.
Used to be an adventurer like yourself, but look at me now, begging to survive and getting bullied by this brat all the time.
You must be able to get rid of him somehow. Anything'll do. Use your imagination.
I'm presuming this is going to be some kind of emote, yeah.
Repulsive heap of rags.
You little snot bag, you know nothing of the world.
Have you seen your face in a mirror? It's like a breathing sack of pus.
Oh, to have a sword again. I'd gut you where you stand.
Have you seen your face in a mirror? It's like...
If you can get him to leave...
Well, I'll be here if you...
You little snot bag! You know nothing of the world!
Ah, you're as bad as that stinking beggar! I'm out of here.
Ha ha ha! Funniest thing I've seen in years! You've earned my thanks, hero. I'm sure you'll make many friends in your
situation yourself.
Perhaps we'll meet again, hero.
So the good karma starts growing.
You're new here, aren't you? We have some rules round here that you need to know about.
Is one of them a dog?
Bowerstone is a peaceful town. I'll have to confiscate your weapon. There are shops, inns, lots of different people, games, all kinds of things. Why not pay the tavern a visit first? It's the building in front of you, just up the road from here. Oh, and keep an eye open for Lady Grey. Treat her with respect. She is the mayor, after all. Have a look around and enjoy your stay in Bowerstone.
Remember, stay legal.
Yeah. Where are we going?
Over here.
What? Oh, hello, forgive me.
It's Mr. Gout.
I'm Mr. Gout, the headmaster of the school here. Not that it's much of a school these days, the way Lady Grey keeps slashing her funding. Can you believe she sold half our library? As if mansions were more important than the education of our children.
I know that voice. Oh, hello, just says voice, which is annoying. Peter Dixon. Yeah, of course it's Peter Dixon. Patrick Allen's going to be dead by the time Fable comes out. Jonathan Kidd. Colin McFarlane. Hugo Myatt. Of course it's Hugo Myatt. Oh, Kerry Sherrill, Jennifer Saunders. Joe Wyatt. Mm-hmm.
Anyway, if you could donate any suitable books you find on your travels, you'd be doing us a great favour.
Wow! What's he doing
here? Been enjoying all the attention, have you?
Yes,
I heard about your encounter with the Wasp Queen. Most of Bowerstone is talking about it. But, you shouldn't let that kind of thing go to your head. Anyway, that's not why I called you here. You see, there are dark forces gathering that put your giant insect to shame. Tell me, how much do you remember of the night I took you to the guild? Of the raid on Oakvale? Not much, I wager. A most terrible night. I thought those bandits had killed your whole family, and that you were going to be next. But it seems there may have been another survivor. Your sister. I'm afraid it's only a rumor, and there's no way to be certain yet, but I thought you should know. And for pity's sake, boy, make sure you replace that basic equipment while you're here.
What are you doing? What are you doing?
Check the guild for more quests.
Right, within the law. I am going to do, but I'm going to go. Do I reckon Lady Grey's going to be about me to have a bit of a flirt with you, or...? Ah, shush yourself.
Hello again. Have you found any interesting reading material? Why, that's The Creatures of Albion, Volume 1. A perfect way to learn natural sciences. It lifts one's spirits to see a hero take such a keen interest in education. Today, we'll be studying Volume 1 of The Creatures of Albion. Now, who here knows what screamers are? I bet you've never heard one, though, have you? That's because they stay away from the towns. But out in the countryside, it's a rather different story. And you can sometimes hear them crying out in the night. Their scream can pierce even the bravest of men's hearts. Hearing it will not just chill you to the bone, but sap your energy too. According to the sage Richard Phillips, they feed upon the life force of men, sucking out their souls. Either way, if you ever see one,
sorrow, isn't he?
You'll soon end up like them, screaming.
Fancy meeting you!
Hero,
where you going with him?
Can I come on with electricity
here? It's the chicken chaser, killer of chickens!
Oh.
Obey the law.
Chicken chaser!
All right, hero.
Does he look for me, hero?
Even teachers need...
By a quest on the docks.
Hello there. I don't think you've met my daughter, have you? She's rather lovely, if I say so myself, though a bit fussy. She's keen to meet strong, handsome men like you.
I'm sure she is.
Ah, that's good news. I think she was starting to get a bit lonely. thing is, she only likes men whose hair looks like the picture on this card.
Oh, yeah, I remember this.
Maybe if you looked like that, she'd let me introduce you to her. Come and find me when you're ready.
If memory serves,
is me. My son is Paulie. It's me boy. My poor little boy. We were on a picnic at Lookout Point when he found these strange mushrooms. The witch in Bowerstone Key says we shouldn't worry, but she needs more of the mushrooms before she can cure him. I would find them myself, but I need to look after Aldi. Please, could you help us?
There's a witch in Bowerstone Key, is that? Oh my god.
You are on quest.
What's he doing?
Chicken chicks.
Stay within the law.
Who do you think you are, coming up here uninvited? Run along now, sonny.
I remember now. Yep, you've got to wait until Lady Grey herself invites you up there, haven't you? Right.
You must be the kid Maze is always talking about. Can't imagine what he sees in you. Still, I suppose Maze knows best. But where are my manners? I'm Briar Rose. No doubt you've heard of me. No time for autographs, I'm afraid. I have to get to Knothole Glade for an important mission. Speaking of which, if you came for a quest card, all the best ones have gone already. I'm sure the guild can find you something to do, though. I hear the kitchens need cleaning.
Damn hipsters. Right, so let's do some leveling up. Excuse me. See, I should have done that bit on mute. Right, how much have we got? We've got 1193. Some magic. Protect Orchard Farm. Attack Orchard Farm. See, the money's better for attacking, but it's not going to be as good for my soul, is it? What I actually need to do is get out to find out where. So let's take a quick wandery down to Oakvale. Oh yeah, we've got the title vendor. Can we buy us a new name, yeah?
You've come to the right place.
Probably not. Maleficus, Assassin, Liberator, Druid. To be called Pie Master. We can afford to be known as Arseface. Oh no, we can't. We got 60 gold.
My cousin says Orchard Farm's got some weird goings on.
Sure he does. West here.
Hey.
Is it one of those escort missions?
Ooh. Are you talking to me? You know, sound waves can make your head spin into the sun. I've seen it happen, man. If only I hadn't lost my mushroom of truth in the guild, I'd be able to show you. Well.
Okay, that guy wants me to find his drugs. See if we got any wasps going on down here still. Yeah, looks like we have, possibly. Thank you.
Ah, there is an important quest card for the guild for you.
Sure to find something to suit you. Isaiah's having problems at Orchard Farm. So
to Oakvale.
Chicken chaser. You chase chickens.
That's a bad one finished.
To a lot of bandits soon.
Some bandits have set up a toll in this region. Be careful.
I hope you got the gold they want. These bandits will kill us for fun.
Not me.
its arms.
Ah, there is an important quest card of the guild for you. Your health is low. Do you have any potions or food?
Should go see.
Thanks of the day to you, sir. Well, what's it?
Through there, don't put any gap there. Oh, I always much preferred Fable 2.
Ah, there is an important quest card at the guild for you.
I never open on a first date. My heart has been broken too many times before. I could only let someone who really loved me through.
Looks fine.
Your health is low. Do you have any potions or food? Your health is low. Do you have any potions or food?
Okay.
Your health is low. Do you have any potions or food? Your health is low. Do you have any potions or food?
I need to see your combat multiplier get higher before I swing a jar.
Fair enough. That one's pretty self-explanatory. Well, let's get back to the guild. And save it and leave it there. Hello. Yeah, I'm gonna finish now. Go. That'll do for tonight. I should possibly see y'all tomorrow. Bye bye.